Oakwell has never been a happy hunting ground for Oxford, and sure enough, on Saturday, they were always struggling to hold on. With Barnsley needing points to pull themselves away from the danger zone, United were up against it. The only goal came after 60 minutes. Well created, well taken by David Currie. And that was all Barnsley needed for victory. United's attack never really got a look in. Trevor Aylott had a shot late on. But by then, Barnsley had burst the United bubble.